An update now on a story Eyewitness News first told you about on Sunday night. One of two suspects involved in a standoff with the state police in West Warwick is ordered held without bail. 19-year-old Edward Lepore of Coventry remains at the ACI in Cranston tonight. Lepore and a juvenile suspect were taken into custody early yesterday morning following the five-hour standoff. Lepore was wanted on several domestic charges. The pair is also accused of robbing a man at gunpoint inside a Shippey Avenue home.